You like the other table? Like that?
We're furniture shopping. Love this table.
40 leaves. 40 leaves. In that table.
You like this table?
They have a magic entertainment set.
I like that. Possibility number one. This is nice.
Seems like it's pretty sturdy.
Possibility number two.
So we got two to look at. That might work. I could definitely do this one.
We're in a closeout section now, where they have all the discount furniture. And mom found a bed. I don't know if she's gonna get it. It's like hot as bejeebies out here. They have these big, huge fans that like chop your head off, like plain things. So mom's way over there. I'm by the tables. And yeah, I will show you what I look like, but it's hot and I'm sweating right now. But yeah, so I think we're gonna get furniture today.
So I'm at Walgreens now. I don't wanna talk too loud because we got a lot of people in here. But looking at makeup, I found this Jordana eyebrow pencil. I don't know how much it is, so if you tried it, let me know. That's what it looks like. Let me know if you tried it. Yeah. I don't know what I'm looking for. They have lipstick for 69 cents. Oh, I was just looking at this at Walmart. This exact lipstick. I need a super pink one. Super pink. This is the like super pink. I think it is. So then I'm gonna get that one. It's 69 cents. I'm gonna see how much this is. Pencil sharpener. Charcoal pencil. Eye brushes. Awesome. It's way wild. Oh, and the pencil is also 69 cents. You see that? Okay, so this is. I need on my eye, I do brown. This is too light. I don't know what color, they don't have colors on here. Bronze, I don't need bronze. Like this. So should I get this and just fill in mine and use what I have? Or should I get this? Let's see how much both is. Yeah, I'll see. Okay, so I highly don't think they have it, but I'm looking for a red glitter eyeshadow. So it's fine. Okay, so I just left Walgreens. I will do a haul, but my bag is in the back. Let me see if I can get it. Well, anyway, so yeah, I look a hot mess right now. It's raining. And I got wet in the rain, so I'm like soaking wet. You like my shirt though? It's nice. My boobs are hanging out though. yeah. Let's see if I can get my bag. Oh, the bag. So, Walgreens. I got this little planner thing, and the reason why I got cars is, and I have my godson because it's his favorite thing, so it was only 10 cents, so I was like, I'll get it and I'll keep it in my purse because I need a purse planner. I have a school planner, but I need one that's just for my purse. Because I take my school planner in and out of my purse all the time to write stuff in. So this one just stays in my purse. What else did I get? I got a Glee calendar, but I threw it in the bag behind the seat. When I threw the bag in the car. I got this Wet n Wild Color Icon brow and eyeliner in mink brown. So it looks white. I don't have any Wet n Wild eyeliners, and I need a new one because all mine are Color Institute. A color workshop one, so I wanted an actual real one. It says rich defining color, so I needed one. And in brown. I got a Wet n Wild Wild Shine Clear Nail Protector. A clear coat, because I needed a new clear coat. And it was 69 cents, like I told you when I showed you in the store. Nail polish was all 69 cents, but I didn't see any colors that I really like, love. So that's why I only got that one clear coat. And I got two lipsticks. I'm expanding my lipstick because I think I told you before that I only had one lipstick, and I got two lipsticks, and my mom gave me four, what are they called? I'm thinking YSL. They're not YSL. They're, I can't think of the name. Whatever the makeup brushes I told you guys that she gave me, I will put it below what I remember, or put a little annotation or whatever in this when I remember what the name of the lipsticks are. But she gave me four of them. They're really expensive lipsticks. But they're really her lipsticks. She just gave them because I need them for a makeup look. So I will probably give them back to her. But I got these two Wet n Wild lipsticks. This one, they don't really have names on. I can't find a name. But one's like a pinkish Barbie pink one, and one is a red one, and they're both for makeup looks. I don't normally wear lipstick, especially not these bright colors, but I want to do a look with them, so you will see the look. And that's what I got from Walgreens. So I spent, with the calendar, the Glee calendar was 50 cents. I spent $4.06, if you can see. I don't think you can see. Yeah, I spent $4.06, so did pretty good. They don't have the regular prices on here, otherwise I would tell you how much they regular cost. The Wet n Wild stuff regularly is like between $1 and $3 or something like that. Wet n Wild is not expensive. So yeah. I didn't find a red glitter. I wasn't holding out that I would find a red glitter. But I can do the look that I want technically without the red glitter. I can tweak it. So look for that. I'm trying to do it tomorrow. And I want to do a hair video because I'm washing my hair tonight. And I want to do a hair video for you guys. If you don't follow me on Instagram, or if you do follow me on Instagram, I posted a link. Well, I posted a picture of nail polishes, and I said, what color should I paint my nails? I couldn't figure it out. So I chose the yellow glitter one. And this is like six coats of that glitter on here, and I had to cut my nails. My nail chipped off though. It's a Revlon color, and Revlon colors usually don't chip that fast, at least not the ones I have. I don't know if the camera's too close to my face or not. I can't see. Yeah, so I put the yellow glitter on. You can barely see that it has glitter in it, but I don't really like it too much. And I didn't take all the polish off of my other one. I am okay, so we have to make one more stop. I'm not going to tell you what table we chose. We chose the table. I will tell you that. I'm not going to tell you what table we chose, though. You will see when we get the table which one we chose. I will show you guys. Yeah, so besides that, it stopped raining now. My mom went back in the store to return something because something didn't come up the right price. And I was super duper hungry because all I ate today was like two boiled eggs and a cupcake left over from Easter. But I wanted something to eat because I'm hungry, and by the time I get home it'll be dinner time, so I don't want to stop anywhere and get something to eat. So Walgreens had the nice natural string cheese, and it's regular price 69 cents. I was like, that's not bad for string cheese. Checked out, it was 39 cents. That was the other thing that I bought that made it $4. So 39 cents string cheese, it was really good. It's not super salty like some of the other string cheeses are. Somebody's yelling in the store. I don't know. Okay, so I don't know how long this video has been. So hold on, I'm gonna check.
much time. Okay, I have 6 minutes left, so that's good. It's gonna be short because I'm gonna put more in when I get home, or just put this video up. I don't know. But this is an impromptu spend a day with me because I usually, you know, plan things a wee bit better. But this, why is he ripping the? People are weird. So what else I say? Okay, so the they arrested George Zimmerman. They arrested him. So I'm happy about that. I'm not happy that his charge is second degree murder. I don't know. I'm not wild about that. What is this dude doing? He's like dragging this little girl back and forth for some reason. I don't know. But you hear the song? I didn't do nothing, this is senseless. But George Zimmerman was so vicious, he made sure the second shot hit him. No survivor, no witness. Trayvon never gave his cousins the skills. Mr. All-Star game. No copyright intended, by the way, but I was listening to Michael Bay's then. The message is only white life is protected in America. We're not asking for an eye for an eye. Wow. If I find out whose song that is, I will let you know. Wow. Okay, I'll talk to you guys about that later in another video. So I will wait on my mom, and she should be coming out like any second, so I will see you guys later. Or if this is the end of the video, I will see you guys in my next video.